Chris. Where are we going?
I don't know.
Me neither. We are driving in beautiful Kentucky.
I wish I lived here.
Beautiful is an understatement.
So if anyone wanted to buy me a house in Kentucky, I wouldn't object. Anyone? Okay.
It's really expensive to live here. I was trying to cash my check in Walmart. They're like $3. I'm like, what?
Nice.
$3 to get money.
So they're having a concert out in the middle of nowhere. It's free.
Literally.
Yeah, it's free though.
It's free because it costs that much in gas to get there.
That's probably, and it's because it's the drummer's church, but.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna look at our lovely GPS now.
Does it say we're in the middle of nowhere?
So what are you drinking,
Grace? With a Canadian accent.
What are you drinking?
Soda.
It's pop.
It's soda.
It is pop.
Oh, is it pop or soda? Is it pop or soda?
Water.
No. If it, in my glass, in her glass, what was
water
it?
Water is universal everywhere.
Was it pop
everywhere.
Or soda?
If you're in Africa, it's water. Okay.
Is this pop or is it soda?
What is it you're
going
to
drink?
Ow!
Soda. Oh!
What? No! Is it pop or is it soda?
It's a beverage.
Is it pop or soda?
Which one are you voting for?
Pop or soda?
Which one are you voting for?
It's pop.
It's pop.
Maybe.
Woo! Okay, then we have a pop.
Maybe when he goes to the store or whatever, he asks them where the beverages are. Maybe he doesn't say soda or pop.
Wait,
maybe he drinks tea.
Or water.
I don't know.
Well, this is pop. Tea. This is pop.
Actually,
wait.
That's water.
Okay, so it's pop.
Woo! Okay, this kid wins. High five.
It's soda.